Citadel colour spray paints let you cover your miniatures in one solid coat, which can give you an undercoat to apply your base paints or contrast paints onto. This technique is called priming, and Citadel spray paints are the best and easiest way for you to prime your models. And in this video, we're going to show you how to use them. So we have our built model here and we're ready to spray. There are many spray colours to choose from Mephiston Red for Blood Angels to White Scar for Lumineth Realm Lords. For the purpose of this video, we have picked Chaos Black. Now we can pop our models onto the spray stick between those bands to make sure that they don't fall off. Now that they're ready, let's go outside. Always spray outdoors in good weather to avoid any issues with the finish. Make sure it's not too hot or cold and not raining. Next, we'll put our gloves on to protect our hands. Kitchen gloves are also fine for this too. If possible, find an old cardboard box you don't need anymore to protect the area around you. Give the spray can a good shake with the lid on for around 2 minutes to mix the aerosol and pigment together. Now we can spray in sweeping motions from 30 centimeters away, giving a few minutes of drying time between each coat. Remember to spray all sides of the model and be light in the application as we don't want to obscure any details of the model. Now we leave those to dry outside for around 15 minutes before painting. Now that you know how spray paints work, why not give it a go on your own mini? If you want more help getting started with painting, check out our Citadel Colour Painting Essentials videos. We hope to see you soon and enjoy painting your Warhammer.